Job, chapter 17. My spirit is broken and my days are extinct. The graveyard is ready for me. Surely there are mockers about me, and my eye dwells on their provocation. Lay down a pledge for me with you, who is there, who will put up security for me, since you have closed their hearts to understanding. Therefore you will not let them triumph. He who informs against his friends to get a share of their property, the eyes of his children will fail. He has made me a byword of the peoples, and I am one before whom men spit. My eye has grown dim from vexation, and all my members are like a shadow. The upright are appalled by this, and the innocent stir themselves up against the godless. Yet the righteous holds to his way, and he who has clean hands grows stronger and stronger. But you come on again, all of you, and I shall not find a wise man among you. My days are past, my plans are broken off. The desires of my heart, they make night into day. The light, they say, is nearer to the darkness. If I hope for Sheol as my house, if I make my bed in darkness, if I say to the pit, you are my father, and to the worm, my mother, or my sister, where then is my hope? Who will see my hope? Will I go down to the bars of Sheol? Shall we descend together into the dust?